Happy Independence Day, my dear friends. Our incredible India completed 73 years today. On 15 August 1947, we got freedom from the British rule. Freedom is our gift, which is given by our freedom fighters. Today, we are facing a pandemic. On this day, today, I want my India to be free from COVID-19. I don't know much about it, but my parents says we need to stay at home. Even I have heard our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi ji, said to keep social distance. We need to wear mask and we need to wash our hands frequently. By doing this, I am sure we can save our lives and the lives of our loved ones. Can't we know this much? I am following these rules. This way, I would like to help my country and its lovely people. And that's the freedom at this point of time. Friends, what's the freedom for you? Are you going to do for our country? Let's salute today to all our real heroes, warriors, who are fighting and protecting us from this pandemic. Once again, Happy Independence Day to all of us. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.